Hello everyone, my name is Spencer Chen, and I'm an honors student in the Department of Psychology. My presentation focuses on the dehumanization of suicide attempt survivors. We often think of dehumanization in relation to extreme events like war and genocide, and it would be difficult to imagine that suicide attempt survivors are seen as less than fully human. However, previous research has shown that healthcare providers and lay people are prone to dehumanize suicide attempt survivors. I recruited crisis responders and undergraduate students to investigate whether suicide attempt survivors are dehumanized at a subtle and unconscious level. We found that crisis responders and undergraduate students had a strong tendency to associate suicide attempt survivors with emotions shared with animals compared to uniquely human emotions. This shows that dehumanization is not just a phenomenon from the ancient past. Humanness can be denied to some of the most vulnerable members of this community. Thank you.